says, as the mayor, will he go to Anita Alvarez and ask her to grant hearings in the 19 men cases? I'm not going to bat back. If we have to be back here next month, I will mobilize it to be even noisier. Yeah. What I'm saying is that the mayor of the city of Chicago is responsible for 85% of these convictions. He has a legal ethic because he prosecuted those men. And having that legal ethic, he has a right to ask Anita Alvarez to undo his wrongs.
Right. That's right.
Thank you.